on. Chuck, I don't know what type of vehicle you're looking for, so I lined up some of my all-stars.
Well, I'll know the truck when I see it.
This guy right here is what we call the Super Six.
It's incredible.
Next truck I want to show you is what we call the Brodozer. It's basically a Jeep on steroids.
Let's look at this one.
Chuck, you have kids, right?
Yeah, 7 kids.
You remember your first baby, right? And that
feeling
you had? Well,
it's been a long time ago.
This is my baby.
It is one tough-looking machine.
Thank you.
But to be truthful, when I came in here, I noticed a truck over there, and I'd sure like to take a look at that one.
We call that truck Zeus, and that's actually just one that I drive every day. You know what, before we get into that, you wanna go for a ride in the Brodozer, see what that thing's capable of?
Sure.
I mean, that thing could smash a car.
Okay, sure.
Let's do it, let's go take it for a ride.
Yes! Do it for Chuck!
Did you put the parking brake on? Parking brake.
I got you. Hey, you want me to move it that way? That's good. It's good time.
Yep.
Whoa, oh my gosh.
Take that, Jeep!
Oh, wow. That's wild, man.
Finish her off.
Man, it's incredible.
Yep.
All right.
Amazing!
Yeah, I mean, look at the smile on that face.
That was
there.
Great.
Thank you. Man.